Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. I'm Henry. In the previous videos, I told you how to add a new functionality to the 3D printer. I have added a 2D printer attached to the exoskeleton box. It works very well. Now, I want to try adding a drag knife to 3D printer. Since I have no experience using a drag knife, I will try the conventional stuff first. Now, it is the result that I have done after several tries. Stick around. I will tell you the detailed information. Let's start. I searched Amazon Japan to find a cheap and good one. This one looks good, since the rating is high out of many comments. After I got it, I checked the blade and the blade holder. The blade looks really small. Maybe it should be called tiny. I'm a little bit afraid it can really work or not. After mounting to the holder, I found it can work quite well. Let's mount to the exoskeleton box and check how it works. First, I found it is a little bit hard to adjust the height of the Z-axis. My 3D printer is already leveling well, but this blade is really tiny. It is still hard to keep the whole bed in horizontal plane, I mean on a 0.1mm scale. I decided to add a spring-forced damping system. Since the blade can rotate automatically, the damping only needed moving in the Z-axis. I searched Amazon Japan again and find a linear motion ball bearing. It is quite cheap. I tried this first. I designed a mounting structure to fix the linear motion bearing. Add a neodymium magnet to fix the blade holder. Add some lubricated oil to the blade holder rod. It looks smooth, but not as I expected. I compare it with the 3D printer frame. It is a cheap version, I think. Okay, let's try out how it works. I have found the sticker paper must fix to the bed tightly. Otherwise, it will peel off and hinder the cutting process. Also, the cutting route should be simple. Some extra cutting will destroy the paper. I pasted the sticker paper to the cutting mat with plastic glue. Simplify the image and check the G-code file to delete some very small area. Check the output G-code with the laser web software. It looks okay. Now, try it again. This time, most of the large areas are good. The small text part has problems, less than 10mm. I'm not satisfied with this result. But now, I will finish the try. I will back and modify the drag knife structure to get a better result. I still upload the STL file and F3D format file. If you are interested in modifying, please do as you wish. I suppose, if change the linear motion ball bearing to a good one, it will help quite a lot. Also, the drag knife can improve the quality a lot. Hope you will get a better result. If so, please leave your comments and tell me what happened. See you next time. If you haven't seen the video here, please do me a favor. Click the subscribe button and the small bell. Then you will not miss my update. TubeU China is waiting for you.